Greta Constantine. So whose grandma was called Greta and whose dad's grandfather?
Constantine.
Yeah. Constantine was your grandfather's last name?
First name.
And Greta was?
Greta was my mom's name.
That's awesome. Guys, you want to walk me through what's going on with the collection today?
Well, we've got a collection full of sparkle and shine and uplifting, a very, positive outlook of fun.
Yes,
it's, like Stephen said, it's all about glitter, it's all about, I don't want to consider it clubbing, but it's just about feeling good. It's like looking at a girl and looking at her, seeing how confident she is, because we did a lot of shoulders, we did a lot of shapes and silhouettes that are reminiscent of the past, but at the same time, very futuristic. It's very Greta.
Also, the great thing is that your clothes are ready to wear. Women can actually go to Lord & Taylor and buy your outfits, which is awesome. I would pick up one of your dresses, I would pick up one of your tops, because they do have like a seamless cut, and it's just very well fitting.
Thank you. That's what we love to hear, that, because we love clothes. It's not just clothes for now, we love references from the past. We just have a great appreciation for beautiful, amazing design.
Now tell me, there's a lot of celebrities wearing your clothes right now. Who are your favorites?
We're obsessed with Grace Jones. She's like a huge inspiration for this. And funny enough, we're flying back to Toronto tomorrow morning because we're doing a party for her documentary release tomorrow night and for Toronto Film Festival.
Nice.
Yes. So this is owed a little bit to Grace.
We like shiny people. Thank you, guys.
Thank you. Thank you.